Okay, we've got David Guetta tracks. Now you all know this one, it's very catchy, West Wild West one. I'm not going to play it. His other track, Galantis, is mega copyrighted and it's all about the heart. But anyway, this one, right? Love is in, on the sun. Let's light it up until our hearts catch fire, right? And then it's a feeling and it's worth dying for. Just close your eyes and hold your breath. We'll keep it moving till we make it to the other side. Do you get it? What would you do when you're being injected? You're going to close your eyes, hold your breath, aren't you? And then they'll keep it moving until they make it to the other side. What, you know what the other side is, right? Look, it's right here. It's this line here. And there's until our hearts catch fire. All right, there's more. Yeah, this is the heartbreak anthem, really recent one that, you know, I just can't use. The lyrics are heart. Sometimes a heart can sink like a stone. This ain't a heartbreak anthem. I think it is heartbreak. Feel hollow. There's your hollow needle again. Heartbreak anthem. Oh my God. Sink like a stone. But I haven't got any time to dwell on it. Yeah, because nobody did they? They just, what is it? Fools rush in where angels fear to tread. Yeah, fools. Right, so what else we got? Yeah, David Guetta's song's nothing but the heartbeat. Heartbreak anthem between us. Yeah. Oh, and of course, Shot Me Down. Now, did I? Hold on. Oh yeah, and there's DMX, Top Shot, Shotter, yeah. Shotter and McCormack, Flatliners, Shotter and McCormack, Flatliners. Sean Paul, Take Away Your Heart. Right, Take Away Your Heart. Alright, so there's a lot in this one as well. You're in control. Hold on. Change Your Mind. Take Away Your Heart, Girl. I Got Your Call. Hold on. You're Gonna Be the Death of Me. Take Away Your Heart, Girl. Take Away Your Heart, Girl. Control. Yeah, You're Gonna Be the Death of Me. Yep, there you go, there's Sean Paul. Well, he's a big, well, he's doing the Masonic spectacle grab there anyway, isn't he? Big pawn in the industry, as they all are. Top Shot. Now, was there another one? Hold on. Yeah, of course, Sean Paul's never going to be the same. Ah, yeah, Neo's Beautiful Monster, which I will now play, whether copyrighted or not. I like the track, I always like a bit of acid. Here you go. And my heart, she's burning through, but I don't mind. In fact, I like it. Though I'm terrified, I'm a bit turned up on by, but scared of you. She's a monster, beautiful monster, right? And my heart, she's burning through. So listen to the lyrics as I play this one, and I'm going to show you some other stuff as well. Here we go.
All my life and the hereafter,
yeah, death.
I've never seen someone like you. You're a knife, sharp and deadly, and it's me,
heartbeat,
that you cut into. But I don't mind, in fact I like it, though I'm terrified, I'm turned on, I'm scared of you. Mind, oh, and I need her. It's love and fire in my heart. She's burning through, but I don't mind. In fact, I like it, though I'm terrified. I'm turned on, I'm scared of you. Playing with my mind.
Oh yeah.
And I don't mind, I don't mind. No, 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 I don't mind.